Hey everybody, it's the coach here in Orlando, getting you set for this edition of Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. On deck, we've got what should be a great matchup between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Pittsburgh Steelers. With that, we send you up to U.S. Bank Stadium in Minneapolis, standing by our commentators, Brandon Gotten and Charles Davis.
Hi again, everyone. I'm Brandon Gordon. Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. With me, as always, Charles Davis. And, Charles, we look at a matchup like this. It's really the running backs that may take center stage here today.
And in today's football, they're still valuable, not just as runners, but guys who can catch the ball as well. It's really the number of touches that determines things these days.
There we go now.
3-9. Mahomes now on first down. Midfield and inside the 45. The Chiefs have got the passing game rolling a bit. And another first down. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people call it gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it. So it's not that big of a deal to me. I'm going to keep firing.
Mahomes now perfect since the second half started. 7-7. It's first and 10. Looking to throw is Mahomes. And that is caught by the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. The throw took him a little too far in second down.
I got it.
It felt incomplete there, but the best quarterbacks, they'll miss on 40% of their throws, somewhere in that neighborhood, similar to a great hitter in baseball. He might have failed 7 out of 10 times and still have a great year. In this case, you want perfection.
Oh, a crushing noise is intercepted. Picked off at the 43.
If you're a 3-3 defense partner, and you start playing football as a safety, that's the first thing you're taught. Middle of the field, be as deep as the deepest receiver in any zone, and break out the football with his throat and pick it off, just as we saw there.
So here's Vic following the interception. So the Steelers with the football as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over.
Figuring out their 2-point play and using it well. It's interesting how people people using the strategy nowadays, though, isn't it?
It really is, and I don't know how much that one, that particular play factored in, but with the PAT moving back in 15-16, that kind of changed things, didn't it?
It's really a part of everyone's strategy now. When I talk to coaches and when we sit with them, they're always talking about they actually have two-point periods in practice now, something they never really did before.
Ooh. And now here comes Kansas City. And fortunate to get points on the board last time, they had a really long field goal to do so.
The kickers in today's game are so good and so skilled and hit from distances that we almost start to take them for granted. And we can't do that. That's a long field goal that they got 3 points out of. They've got to feel good about that. And they've got to make sure they lock him up because he's off the mat.
Yeah, now we'll see if that offense can put six on the board here. We'll see. Adams now in first down. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. So they took a shot on first down, but couldn't connect.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They got the lead, fourth quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. Mahomes will try again on second down. That's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. His favorite target, Travis Kelce, the intended receiver. And it's third down. Trying to go for the big one there on second down. Now they're likely down to the final 2 plays.
And you know they got to keep going for the big shot, right? So defensively, you put it with that kind of top down. Nothing behind you. It's going to get everything to complete it in front.
And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. Give him 3 on the play. And it'll be fourth down. They keep the game alive, at least for the moment, as it's a first down. And they got on it quickly and spike it with just a little over 50 seconds to go. And that one goes incomplete. They tried something out of the bag of tricks, but it's incomplete in that second down. On second down, here's Mahomes. This will be the final action in this ball game. A lot of scoring. There's no doubt about that in this one, Charles. Points, they were not in the premium. They were pretty easy to come by.
They were, but it was fun, wasn't it? Because both teams finding ways to click. And you know people who love this game, they also love baseball games that are 14-11 with three or four home runs mixed in.